I mean, my last video for tonight. But look, I had to do it because Shorty, the same Shorty, asked a different question about pussy. What does good pussy smells like, right? Like, how will us as guys know that pussy is good, right? And what is the smell of it, right? Well, for one, you know what I mean? No disrespect to women out there. You know what I mean? When you start, you know, fucking, and depending on how long you've been fucking, it does, you know, start getting how would I say? A scent. You know what I mean? A scent start happening. You feel me? But pussy smell like pussy. That's just what's gonna be. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's how I feel it's gonna be. Pussy gonna smell like pussy at the end of the day. But check game. Yes, indeed. You definitely have some bad smelly pussy out there off the rip, right? Before you even fuck the bitch pussy's, you know what I mean, already, you know, giving off bad hygiene. You get me, already giving off red flags and shit like that. You get me, like, you got some pussies that smell real fishy. Some pussies that smell like onions. Some pussy that smell like garlic. You know what I mean? Like, just trash. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think you want to stick your dick in that one. You hear me? Parse up. But that's just the reality of it. You get me? Check game. Now, good pussy smells like scent. That a real good scent. Where a real good fragrance that she bathed in. You know what I mean? Whatever she bathed in, she smelled like that. You get what I mean? Like, she bathed in some good perfume type, body wash type shit. Her pussy gonna smell like that. You get me? Her pussy should smell real good and taste, I mean, no part and stuff, but taste good. You get what I'm saying? When you go down there, because you gotta understand, I'm gonna keep all 100. You got seven times out of 10, all niggas don't just like going down on a woman off the rip. That's why I don't understand when a lot of these niggas out here just eating ass. They just promoting that they eat ass off the rip. Like, y'all niggas, you gotta get past the pussy first to get to the ass. Meaning, like, the pussy, like, me personally, before, like, my whole, but what does it keep me from eating pussy? I was always think, you know what I mean? Like, damn, you know, I do actually smell down there or whatever. But once I start getting used to it, I'm dealing with certain women, like women that keep up with themselves, you know what I mean? Women that drink, you know, coconut water, women that watch what they eat, you know what I mean? Or what they digest, like they got a whole dietary. And even the women that, you know, they probably don't got a whole dietary, but they take care of themselves, they keep up with themselves, they understand they pussy. You understand what I'm saying? They understand that motherfucker inside and out. So, with that being said, it's no different than a nigga or a bitch that got bad breath. You got to take care of your motherfucking teeth. Brush your teeth, wash my mouthwash, floss them, the whole shebang. You know what I mean? And that's just what it is. And the same thing, no different than your underarms. You out there working out and your underarms start growing a little smell, sweaty, you know that shit. I know how this shit go, man. You know what I mean? It's all science. But good pussy, on the other hand, I don't think no bitch on earth gonna tell you they got bad pussy, right? No bitch on earth gonna confess and admit that they got terrible pussy. When you find a bitch that will admit that she got bad pussy, you come holler at me, man. I got some money for you. You get me? But check game. Good pussy gonna make you nut fast. And nut in that motherfucker. You hear me? Make you nut fast and nut in that bitch. You feel me? You like, bitch, this bitch better have my kid. All because it's good pussy. You get what I'm saying? So, don't be no bad bitch with good pussy. Because you got bad bitches with bad pussy. You know what I'm saying? Then you got average bitches with five pussy. Like, pussy five. You hear me? So, you know what I mean? How we know pussy is good? Hey, we do that test, like, we always look out for the smell. That's the first thing niggas do. We want to see if you're going to smell anything. Rather be rubbing your pussy, then we smell it on our hands. You feel me? Or we trying to see if we can smell it through the pants or through the drawers, through the, like, whatever. Like, you feel me? We want to see it's if you don't smell it through the drawers or motherfucking panties or nothing like that, that means all right, bitch, her pussy not might not be terrible. You get me? And you start hitting that bitch still ain't got no bad smell to it, then you know that's some good pussy. You feel me? That's the truth. It's a long story short, that's the truth, man. Like I said, you got some bitches pussy that smell real healthy. You got some bitches pussy out here that don't smell healthy. You know what I mean? That smell unhealthy. You get me? If you niggas that out here, I know these bitches got bad pussy. And y'all niggas still eating their pussy. Y'all still eating it. Y'all eating their ass. All kind of shit, man. You niggas need to die fast, man. Y'all niggas trifling. And it is what it is, man.